Here's an interesting one. A turf war is being played out in the Bay Area. It's an artistic turf war. Graffiti artists and the people who paint over the graffiti are fighting over visual justice. Let's bring in now NBC's Gene Ely, who has more on this documentary that might change the way you see paint.
People in Berkeley are seeing silver spots all over town. Jim Miller says you never see the painter, just the silver color covering graffiti.
No, it's always been sort of a vague mystery.
Bay Area documentary filmmaker Nathan Woolman and his team spent weeks trying to solve that mystery.
We lived in an RV on and off and parked cars for about a month and a half before we got our first glimpse of, you know, the character at large.
They call him the Silver Buffer. He's one character in their film, Vigilante Vigilante, The Battle for Expression. And he's dedicated to eliminating graffiti with paint of his own.
Allowing them to kind of become a superhero to go and fight, you know, what they found visually offensive. And it turns out to be that there's a whole movement.
In Berkeley, the Silver Buffer told filmmakers he's cleaning up the neighborhood.
If you walk down the street, there's all this information bombarding you. Rather have less noise.
But some say he's breaking the law, just like graffiti artists, painting on private property.
Right, so, you know, the artists and the buffers are kind of fighting for control of the streets, you know, in this kind of silent battle that happens in the wee hours of night.
Vigilante Vigilante is celebrating a fundraising success that allows them to complete the film about an art war playing out across the country. They hope exposing the layers of paint will change your perspective. Back in Berkeley, Miller says those silver spots look different.
I can appreciate the significance behind them.
Now, the movie's expected to premiere in July, and that gives you some time to take a look around and see if there may be an artistic turf war happening in your neighborhood. Reporting live in San Francisco, Gene Ely, NBC Bay Area News.